Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be an initial review on the Keto by Design Keto Diet Pills. I was sent to this by the company to give it a try, and I'm going to try it out. It comes with 6 weight loss tablets, and it's supposed to reduce appetite, fat loss acceleration, supports ketosis in low carb diets, supports weight loss, supports ketosis, mental focus, easy to swallow capsule, and is supposed to burn fat. Now the company does offer a percentage of the profits to charity to help children in need. Now let's get into the specs of the product. The serving size is 2 capsules, and its serving size is 30 capsules. So this is a 1 month supply, and it says proprietary blend of magnesium, calcium, and sodium. The other ingredients are listed below. And also on their website, it says it's non-GMO, GMP, and it's FDA approved, all natural, no fillers, and no carbs. So if you're looking for something that's really, really natural, this is the way to go. Again, this is a 1 month supply. And as you can see, it has a safety seal, and I'm going to take it out of the package to show you guys how big the actual pills are. Now, this is how big the actual pill is, so keep that in mind when buying these capsules. It is also one of those loose capsules you can pull apart and dump the powder from the inside. It's not just like a regular pill form. And it says it's contained 800 mg, a proprietary blend designed to accelerate ketosis, increase energy, and aid in weight loss. This product was designed to help break through weight loss plateaus, promoting ketosis to burn fat. Suggested use as a dietary, take 2 capsules once a day. For best results, take 20 to 30 minutes before a meal or as directed by your healthcare professional. Do not exceed the recommended dose. Pregnant or nursing mothers, children under the age of 18, and individuals with known medical condition should consult with a physician before using this or any kind of dietary supplement. Keep out of reach of children. Do not use if safety seal is damaged, missing, stored in a cool, dry place. This statement has not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. So the discount code to purchase these pills are down below. So if you purchase the pill, definitely let me know so we can track our progress together. Now, one of the main reasons I wanted to try this, because I've been wanting to try the keto diet for a long time, but all the books in the library has been like checked out, and they're like 200 day holds on it. So people in front of me already placed holds on the books. I tried to look on Amazon for like good books on Amazon Kindle Unlimited, but I couldn't find any. So this is the next best thing, and I will do a weekly update. I'm going to start these pills on Sunday. And I'm going to do a weigh-in, and then the next Sunday I'm going to do a weigh-in to see exactly how much, if any, weight loss I lost by that week. And I will come in and do like a weekly update until the bottle is completely gone. And if you want to try it with me, I'm going to leave the link down below. It's currently on sale right now, so I'm going to leave all the links to buy the actual pills down below. So keep in mind, go ahead and order it now if you want to start with me. We can track our progress together. But thank you guys for tuning into my channel. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video and give this video a thumbs up. All my social media are down below if you want to follow me on those. And don't forget to subscribe, guys, and leave a comment down below. Have you ever tried these or any keto diet pills? Tell me about your experience. What did you like about it? What you didn't like about it? If you lost any weight or not? Thank you guys for tuning into my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.